Hindi na pinayagan ng Philippine Military Academy na makapagtapos class cadet Jeff Adin Cudia ngayong taon. Ito ay matapos ang ilang linggong deliberasyon ng PMA Board ukol sa reinvestigation sa kaso ni Cudia. Bibigyan na lamang siya ng akademya ng sapat na panahon para matapos niya ang mga kaukulang papeles na kailangan niyang gawin bago umalis sa institusyon. Si Cudia ay pinatawan ng violation of honor code hanggang siya ay madismiss sa PMA. Samantala, inalabas naman ng PMA ang top 10 ang si Club Diwa Class 2014. Si George Leona mula sa Albay ang valedictorian at siya ay magiging kasapi ng Philippine Air Force. Siya rin ay makakatanggap ng President Sabre Award, Philippine Air Force Sabre Academic o Academic Group Award at iba pa. Si Cadet Lisa Humawid Dango ng Cagayan de Oro City naman ang pumangalawa at sumunod si Cadet Billy Kasibi Kodyam na tubong Kalinga.
The Cadet Review and Appeals Board has looked into all the things as far as the case is concerned and has found the regularity in the procedures that was followed from the time a Cadet Cudia was reported violation of the honor code till the time that the recommendation for dismissal was made. She is being recommended for dismissal from the Cadet Corps Armed Forces of the Philippines.